In this video, I'm going to be putting the half inch radius on some jet mist granite. Just a quick video so you can see how I do it. The tape's on the top so that the bit that rides across the surface doesn't scratch it. I've already shaped it, roughed it out, got my corners done. Taking some of the edge off with a pad just to save on the bit. This is the bit, the half inch radius. That's it there. Here I go. See here, that's basically what the bit's going to leave me with, and I'm going to, from there, I'll take all of my different pads and I'll smooth that up and I'll actually polish it, and when all is said and done, this is what I've got. This one is almost done, it's not polished all the way, and this is another one here that I have polished, and as you can see, even though it's black granite, I was still able to get it to shine. Basically match the top. There's a couple different tricks to getting the black to match. You can see the edge here. That's all polished by hand. You can see that the surface is no shinier than the edge. And this is black granite, so for anybody that does fabricate, you know how hard that is. But it is possible. Like I said, this piece is done. This is all cut and shaped by hand, all these corners, and then I run that bit all the way around it, and I finish it off with my pads.